so relieved and just so proud of It just meant so much because a lot of us have played a lot of footy together, and it's a disappointment from last year. I know that really hurt everyone, and we worked really hard, The whole club worked really hard to come back this year and to get to the final day. And everyone there, they said the opposition was into us. You know, about not being able to get it done. We got it done. We only just got it done, but we got it done.
Only just got it done.
So it's going to be hard. Not sure about the BOG, Gallo, but... great game. Great game. I just want to thank all of the club girls up the back who have been... everyone that helps out, it's a thankless task, and Brink sent me a text last night, no pressure it goes, mate, after last year and the 45 dropping out and the Super dropping out, there's no pressure, but we need this one.
Well done, Brinks.
That's why I'm so relieved. To all of our partners, friends, kids and everyone, thanks for coming, and I don't know why we're doing it at our age, but we do, and you help us do it, we love you, thank you very much. To all the coaches, especially Gilly. Anything during the week or anything like that, just pick our sides and go about it. Takes all of that pressure off of us, and we just get to come and do what we do game day. So thank you, mate.
Thank you.
Our premiership magnet, where's Gubby? First year back, and we win another one. I think you got voted umpire's favourite too.
2 weeks in a row.
They tried again today. Yeah. They tried hard again.
I thought you were going to
chuck
it. All right. To our players, our captain Nichols.
Where's Bernie?
See you live, Bernie. You'll have a good one. We're going to celebrate this one long and hard.
I'm going to fix my heart in a minute.